around midnight, fire forced the evacuation of the Pear Tree Inn on Drury Lane in Arnold. The fire was big enough, a second alarm sounded for more help to fight the flames. Fortunately, everyone was able to get out of there safely.